Welcome to Vention Tips. Today, we'll be walking through the self-checkout process and how to receive updates on your order. We'll start off by verifying your corporate account information. However, if you plan to check out via credit card, you can jump ahead to the checkout methods portion of the video. After logging in, navigate to your dashboard and on the left side, click on Settings, then select Corporate Accounts from the menu. This is where your Vention corporate account details will be listed. It's important to note that it's possible to have multiple accounts set up for different purchasing departments or facility locations. If no account is shown and you need to have one created, feel free to reach out to your Vention representative. To modify any of the information listed, click on the Edit button of the account in question. From here, you can edit the general information such as the account and payable name, as well as the tax ID and address. It should be noted that this is not always the same as the shipping address. The only field that you can't edit is the payment terms. This is set by the agreement between Vention and the client and can only be changed by your Vention representative. One thing to note is that if you are planning to check out for a colleague, you must be part of their team in the Vention dashboard. Now, let's take a look at the checkout process. There are two main ways to check out a design or a part on Vention's website. We'll first take a look at cart checkout. Once you've added your design to your cart, you can start the checkout process by clicking on the cart icon in the top right of the navigation bar. From here, you can select from a variety of useful deployment tools, such as resource packages and the ability to add colleagues to your team that will be assembling the design on site. Depending on the size of your design, you may have the option to have it shipped fully assembled. If you're happy with the contents of your cart, you can then proceed to the checkout. If no add-ons are required, you can press skip on the window that appears. Once you arrive at the checkout page, you can input the shipping and delivery information. It's very important to verify what type of deliveries your facility is able to receive, as this will have an effect on how your order is packed and shipped out. You can select between parcel only, freight only, or both. From there, select your shipping method and proceed to payment information. There are two different methods of payment, the first via credit card and the second via PO by a corporate account. If you're paying by credit card, simply fill out the required card information and proceed to the bottom to pay. If you have a corporate account set up, change to the corporate account method of payment and select it from the available options provided. The tax ID will automatically be filled out from the corporate account information, so all that's required is to attach the PO file and fill out the PO number. For the corporate account option to be available, you will have to log into your Vention account and have it properly set up. For either checkout method, if you have a promo code or would like to apply your Vention credit towards the purchase, you can do so at the bottom of the checkout page. Once all information is filled out and you've agreed to the terms and conditions, click on Place Order to finalize your purchase. The second method to check out is via PDF quote. There are three different ways that you can generate a PDF quote. First, we'll take a look at the method from MachineBuilder. When in MachineBuilder, to generate a quote, click on the cart icon in the top right corner and select Download PDF quote. The second method to get a PDF quote is to download it directly from the Design Details page. Under Documentation at the bottom of the page, you can download a PDF quote of that specific design under Supporting Documents. The final way to download a PDF quote is from the Cart Summary page. Under Deployment Tools, clicking on Download PDF Quote will generate a quote of all the items currently in your cart. Following any of the three previous methods will open up a Download PDF Quote window. If you plan to check out using a corporate account, click on the checkbox and select the account name from the drop-down menu. If not, this can be left blank. If you'd like, you can also choose to have a detailed bill of materials included in the quote before proceeding to the shipping information page. Similar to the checkout page, fill out the required shipping information and make sure you verify what type of deliveries your facility is able to receive. Click Save to confirm. Finally, select the shipping method and click Next to download the quote. On the final page, you have the option to share the quote directly with your colleagues or purchasing department. To check out using the PDF quote, open the file and scroll down to the bottom. Here, you'll find a link that will bring you directly to a secure checkout page that will let you purchase all the items in the quote. The shipping address and method come pre-filled from the quote, so all that's left to do is select your method of payment and fill out the required information to check out. If you're paying by credit card, input the required card information and proceed to check out. If you have a corporate account set up, change to the corporate account method of payment and select it from the available options provided. The tax ID will come pre-filled, so all that's required is to attach the PO file and fill out the PO number. Once placed, if you'd like to check on the status of your order as well as download the invoice, you can do this from the user dashboard. After navigating back to the user dashboard, select Orders from the menu on the left. At the top of the screen, you can sort through your orders by their current status or see them all by staying in the first tab. For each order, you can track it by clicking on Track Package to get an update of its current whereabouts. If your order is split into multiple shipments, you'll be able to see the status of each one individually. Finally, if you'd like to download the invoice, each order has a download tab where you can download the invoice, bill of materials, as well as original purchase order. And with that, we've covered the basics of the self-checkout process. Thanks for watching, and happy designing!